So you thought it was the end of the story. So you thought just because the student was willing to be obedient to the guru and not only wake up but meet him at the beach early in the morning, you thought that was enough? Oh, I got it. So you thought because he was willing to walk out into the deep of the ocean that was enough, because the guru placed his head under the water, pulled it out, and taught him that the secret to success is wanting it as bad as you want to breathe. So you thought that was the end of the story? You thought that one single event, that one single moment was enough for him to stand amongst the greats, to make his dream become a reality. Well, you thought wrong. In fact, it's far from over. That was the easy part. Now it's time to redefine the grind. Well, you thought it was over. Well, it's just getting started. See, this is the part. This is the part where life demands you make a lifelong commitment. This is the part where life demands that you make a vow, come hell or high water, that you're willing to pay the price. The full fare, where you earn your spot with effort, with sweat, with blood, with tears. And so you say you want it as bad as you want to breathe. Then it's showtime. It's examination time. It's time to get tested, to test your will, your endurance. It's time to test your heart, to test your limits. This is the part where you reinvent yourself. Sleep. I don't sleep. You thought that was it? It goes deeper than going without sleep because you might miss the opportunity to succeed. No. It's about no days off, no weekends, no holidays, no birthdays. Listen to me. No days off, no half days, no holidays, no snow days. It's about